The president also put an end to the Muslim ban, a policy rooted in religious animus and xenophobia.
Executive actions, they are important, but we're going to need legislation for a lot of the things we're going to do.